Hello again, UFC. In my second last video email as SU president, I'm happy to bring you some information about a variety of important initiatives that are going on over March. Specifically, I want to talk about five things. Today, I'd like to talk about the March to the Legislature, the study on the effect of the recession on students that we're bringing to campus, the SU's report to community, and a couple of fun things surrounding the Enviropalooza photo contest and Culture Month on campus. Now, attached to this video email, you'll find a lengthy email providing you with a thorough recap of what we've been up to concerning tuition and compulsory fees over the last month, as well as the upcoming action pieces around this issue. You'll also find the advocacy priorities that the SU will be advocating for in Edmonton and in Ottawa as we travel away for our CASA and CAUSE lobby conferences. As always, if you have any questions about this supplementary info, feel free to drop me a line at president@su.ucalgary.ca. Now, on the first issue, I have with me here today VP External Kay Shee to talk about the March to the Legislature.
Thanks, Charlotte. First of all, thank you to all the students who showed up for our Tuition Day of Action. We had over 1,400 students sign the petition calling for the Board of Governors to reject the market modifier proposal. While the Students' Union has submitted a formal response to the tuition proposal to the Ministry of Advanced Education and Technology, we are still awaiting a government response. In the meantime, we are preparing to march to the legislature on March 12 in conjunction with our University of Alberta and University of Lethbridge counterparts. We are marching to show solidarity, raise awareness, and hopefully impact the government decision when it comes to the cost of our post-secondary education. Yes, we know the legislature is in Edmonton, so we will be busing any student who wants to participate from Mac Hall to the legislature. If you are interested in participating, please email me by March 12, as space is limited. I hope to see you there.
So this is yet another opportunity for U of C students to demonstrate the need for adequate funding for post-secondary education in this province. So we invite you to join us, and then we hope that you'll RSVP by March 12th. So on a similar topic, the SU is also bringing in a study to campus to identify the effect of the recession on students. We'll be partnering with the Calgary Foundation, the Canada West Foundation, and the Sheldon Schumer Foundation for Ethics, among others, to bring an important study here which hopes to identify recommendations to increase supports for students in this province, specifically during times of economic downturn. So this is a follow-up on a study that was published last year called Dash Dreams, New Realities. This has been an important policy recommendation document for Alberta policymakers. So if you've had an experience that you need to share about how to better support Alberta students, we invite you to take part in the focus groups that we'll be hosting in the last week of March and the first week of April. To RSVP for this, please follow the address indicated on the email, and we'd be happy to have you in our focus groups in those first 2 weeks. We're looking for between 40 and 50 students, so we'd really appreciate your involvement. This is an excellent opportunity to make practical policy recommendations to Alberta's policymakers. Now, on a different note, we'd also like to invite you to come to the SU's first ever report to the community. So on March 23rd, from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the Aeschylus Conference Room, we'll be informing you on some of the SU's most important works over the last year. So if you've ever wondered what we did with your money, now is your chance to find out. Again, we invite you to the SU's report to the community on March 23rd, from 6:30 to 7:30 in the Aeschylus Conference Room. Now, finally, on a more fun note, the SU is happy to sponsor Enviropalooza from April 5th to 9th, and we're happy to sponsor over this month the Enviropalooza Photo Contest. So if you can capture wasteful practices on campus, a leaky faucet or a drafty window, and you send me 200 words or less about the digital photo you've taken explaining what you found and where you found it, you could be eligible to win $100 or two $25 gift certificates to Planet Organic. This is an opportunity for us to identify some of the smaller wasteful practices that often slip under the radar, and the SU will be forwarding these on to the zone managers following the contest to make sure that we make some tangible differences to sustainability on campus. Of course, March is also Culture Month, so we invite you to check out the SU website and pay attention to this exciting collaboration between our events portfolio and SU clubs on campus. So we thank all of the cultural clubs on campus who have taken part in this, and it looks like it's shaping up to be a very exciting month of activities for U of C students. Now finally, and as always, if you have any questions or concerns, please email me at president@su.ucalgary.ca. Other than that, we hope you're enjoying the beautiful weather, and we'll see you again in April.